For Emmanuel College men's basketball, even after last season's triumphs, the focus continues to be on growth.
Despite being ranked 5th in the GNAC preseason poll, the Saints' season looks a lot more promising. Senior slashing guard Emmett Riddick leads the way for Emmanuel. He's already a member of the 1,000-point club. Fellow guard Blake Hardy brings great handles to the table, while Owen Green showcases a strong skill set around the rim. Guards Ricky Martin and Brendan Cade look to make their presence felt as their college careers begin. Teammate Will Parsons' shooting touch will certainly come in handy this season, while Anthony Davidson generates offense in a myriad of ways. Junior forward Marcus Fox is a great rebounding big and stretches out the offense when need be. Dan Flaherty has a perimeter shooting touch and fellow Saint David Albanese shoots excellent around the rim. Freshmen Kendrick Jean-Francois and Ted Weber add athleticism to the roster. Last but certainly not least, Jack Mulder, Devin Pulsifer, Giovanni Ciampa, and Zach Crisafulli all look poised to make it rain this year. You can see Coach Lawson's team in action this Friday, November 15th at 5:30 p.m.
Each player on the men's basketball team has been working tirelessly to hone their craft. And as the season goes on, you'll see that for yourself. But for right now, the signs are pointing up. So for GoECSaints.com, I'm Alex Shipps.